to have something as standards aligned that engages students, you know, it really just felt like a natural fit.
We were specifically looking for some kind of a program that would be able to tailor the program to our Florida standards and to our district-created pacing guides. Penda was a way to ensure that kids could get the science content that they needed, and it would lighten the load for teachers. Teachers could either use Penda within the day as a teaching tool. They could provide small group instruction with students on computers with Penda. They could use it as a homework assignment. We knew kids would continue to get good quality science learning and instruction, and it would take some pressure off teachers for reading and math.
As soon as they started doing Penda, not only were they motivated to do the Penda lessons, but they became interested in science all of a sudden. I love the fact that all the lessons are aligned with the standards. I love the fact that it is so easy to search for a specific standard and find all the lessons available. I also love the fact that the assignments are so easy to assign to the students. The fact that I can assign it to a group of students so I can differentiate instruction. They love the fact that they have games. They get to earn points as they do the lessons. The fact that they can compete with their classmates.
We taught biology for the first time last year in middle school, and we used the content to help with that as well. Our biology proficiency was actually at 76%. That was just a really awesome surprise, and I know that that had to do with the supplementing of the Penda that we used in the class and outside of the class. The kids really were into it, so it was very helpful.
With Penda being designed for the Florida Science Standards, it gave us something we're confident the kids are getting the content, knowing that the science assessments are content-based. But the biggest thing is it's engaging. We don't have to convince the kids to do it. They enjoy doing it.
The reality is that now in Hillsborough County, we don't have comprehensive eighth grade science. We only teach physical science to them. And so we really relied on Penda to do weekly reviews of the content that they would have gotten in sixth grade and seventh grade, as far as Earth, space, and life. And it was really helpful because it generates data. It allows us to compare that data from Penda to their baseline assessment so that we can kind of progress monitor as well. And I think that was really helpful, and kids really liked it.
We wanted user-friendly things that teachers didn't need to take on another thing. It needed to be fluid. We wanted it to be a program that could be used during the school day. It could be used after school. And we wanted something that kids would enjoy doing. We wanted them to enjoy the learning. It didn't need to be one more cumbersome thing to do.
We have a large population of English language learners. The immersive reader function with the read alouds has been very helpful for our teachers to know that they can study the science content and pop in some headphones and listen to someone read it aloud, and it's okay.
It's rare that you implement a program and people are coming to you happy, saying, oh my goodness, I can't get the kids off of it.
Help every student meet science standards, no matter where they're learning. Penda provides high-quality science activities and assessments that are carefully crafted to state and national science standards, then hand-aligned to your organization's instructional progression calendars. Activities are engaging, effective, inclusive, and flexible for use in any instructional environment. Start using Penda today to ensure excellent science instruction for every student. Contact us to schedule a demo.